recently announced that they are going, they suspend participation in the New START agreement. Do you have any concern with respect to that? And is there any posture changes in a Russian nuclear force posture?
Sure. So we think that it's unfortunate that they've decided to suspend their participation in the New START treaty. It's irresponsible given the potential implications here of what we're talking about. But in regards to Russian strategic forces posture, we have not seen any indication that they have changed, nor have we changed our posture. Thank you. Thank you very much. Before we go, just one last thing. I do want to welcome the Air Force Public Affairs PAX-Q students in the back of the room. I see them standing back there, future public affairs officer, visiting from the Defense Information School. Thanks for being here, guys. I'm going to turn the podium over to you here in a moment, and you get to brief. No, just kidding. All right. Thank you very much, everybody.